Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Got eyes like a cat. You catch mice too.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Oi, prowls about it.
Mm.
Tugger.
I know times are tough, but...
Seek a lot. A few crowns too dear. I suppose I can add that. Ye are risking your neck for us.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker.
Borzoi.
I see.
And me homestead.
Where'd you say you were?
Talk.
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said.
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I got an...
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it...
Something like a rooster. But... I heard ref...
Calm. Take care, kid.
Let's be the witch.
Thank you.
muscles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood. Monster blood. Lead to the cave, the Thaumatris. Smoke it out, though. It's not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. Get away this time. Thank you.
slower. Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, take much, but as they say, take care of the pennies.
Keep the coin. You took it in.
And they call.
Hey there.
For brushwood yesterday.
Do not hear the huntsman.
Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Start it again, not...
From the grave?
Nay.
Didn't bother to...
Think me daft.
Let's talk about my reward.
Well, that's expecting a lot. Much too much, so to speak. Just the tiniest bit, dear. But we'll settle soon, I can see that. Haggling's as much an art as lots of other arts. Just the tiniest. Rate's fair, considering the job.
See if I can learn what's out there. Dug up the graves, and the stench of decay attracted wild dogs. But neither ghouls nor dogs steal kids. Dug up. No tools used, though. Dug up with a hoe? Nope. Claw marks right there. Dug up. No tools used, though.
grave's been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. Lives here, sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient, or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. This, it's a human femur. A child's. Human skulls in a magic circle. Monsters clearly using them, drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. We need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get out of there. Piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark. There she is, right on cue.
hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So?
Found him in the grave hag's lair. In her cauldron, to be precise. Want me to go on?
Might not even said that much.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay.
Take care. Show me your wares. So long. Come on, come here.
Gideon.
Thank you.
Show me what you got. Just destroy it.
Wouldn't mind a little.
Farewell.
You there.
Air white as curd. Ah, curd.
Oh, look, we got our...
Not about to buy anything from you.
Afraid you're mistaken. If we're...
And if I don't? See this medallion?
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Shut it, Solbeck. Now I see it. We didn't mean no...
Recognize the guild?
Aye, master. Forgive us for not remarking on it earlier. Please.
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Now listen. Might pass through again someday. Don't know when. But when I do, I don't want to run it.
As a summer's day, my lord. Godspeed you on your path.
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Slow now, whoa. Yeah.
Sky Witch, I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Show me what you got.
How to just destroy. Like rain. Just destroy it.
of this man?
Him? Nothing. Appeared in the village. Looking to trade his ring for some bread.
But we've no...
Please!
Let him go.
Oh, sure. And maybe give him some fixings for the journey. Saddle up a horse for him.
Black ones showed us no mercy. We show them none in re...
Tried it the nice way. Gotta try something different.
What? Lost your nerve? Thank you. If you had not come. Yes. She bore a child. Why?
Lynch mobs. Nothing good ever comes of them. Now go.
Thank you, Master. He saved my life. You ever come through Claywich, you give us a holler. I'll shave ye and shear ye for free.
Slow now. Whoa. Show me what you...
So long. Got anything interesting? Show me what you got.
Go. Bastard.
Slow now.